What's the approach going to be today?
Football. Active, positive, front-footed football. So that's it. We have to, we said that a lot of times here in a game like this, you have to defend with all you have, otherwise you get punished. You have to attack with all you have, otherwise you don't get anything.
You want these for Sky?
Yes, please.
Here you go, mate.
Okay. Good man, thanks very much.
Yeah, and then we'll go from there.
Let's go! Come on! Come on!
absolutely delighted to have Sean Cox and his family here today. Please give them a very warm welcome as Sean's wife Martina joins me here courtside. How has he enjoyed today so far?
He's absolutely loving it. He's ecstatic up there, really enjoying it and getting into the thick of it. It's great to see. It's a huge boost for him.
Can you update us on his condition?
He's doing well. He's making improvements. You know, it's a slow process, but it's very encouraging. And he's fighting really hard. And he's very determined, which is great and really positive.
Wonderful. Thank you very much indeed.
Congratulations, what a result.
Yeah, look, massive for us. You know, a big game against you know, our closest rivals last year. Obviously, both of us were in a league of our own last year. It looks as if there's going to be a couple of others sniffing about this year, but you know, I still believe if you finish above Man City, then I think you'll get the title.
Hi, you okay? Enjoy the game.
Yeah, he's coming every week now.
I'll be calm.
Joe, how are you? Say hi to Sean.
Yes, here with Jordan Henderson, the man whose assist we seal that victory. I mean, we'll get to your assist shortly, but how big does that feel being 9 points clear? Yes, it is November, but is it significant?
Oh, we knew it was a big game. You know, City are a fantastic team. And we knew the importance of the game. We wanted to go out and put on a good performance, win the game.
Have a look at
that.
Shane Merritt, up by the magic happens. On the right, is where all the boys get ready.
Well, Jürgen, you spoke about it in your programme notes. You were going to have to be brave today to get anything from the game. Courage and bucket loads from your team out there.
Yeah. That was the plan and it was the idea, and it's pretty much the only way how we can do it. Eh? So you saw in the last 15 minutes, in the moment when City gets control of the game, then it's like it is, and it's difficult. Okay, we were obviously tired then. A couple of players felt a little bit of cold. And Bobby, half-time, was like, really difficult. So, and it was clear at one point we have to make changes there. Then it's difficult to adapt. Then they get the momentum in a situation when we want to change, score that goal, and then had a few more moments. But come on, you cannot win against City with no dangerous moments or whatever. Their quality is too high, is too big. And I'm completely fine with all we did because we did it our way, and I like that a lot.
Giving the fans a brilliant Sunday night, haven't you?
Welcome.
We must come outside.
Inside Anfield.
How are you doing, Sam?
This is like behind the scenes. You have to wave to the camera.
These are my friends from Los Angeles.
So much fun, man.
Go a long way.
Picked a good game, though.
Yeah.
Awesome game.
Man of the match.
So good.
Beautiful.